I'll tell you, this has got to be cooking. Real cooking. Ain't that right, Clete? I said, ain't that right?
Yeah, sure, that's right.
Hatch, excuse Clete here, ma'am. He's kind of short on manners.
More coffee?
Well, yes, ma'am. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind at all.
More coffee, John. John? Hmm? More coffee.
No, thanks, honey.
You say you're from Silver Springs, Mr. Masters.
Mostly.
He was born there.
Who said?
You said.
I was young when I come there, Clete, but I wasn't born there. How? Oh. My folks have me in a shack up in Alano, ma'am. They moved to Silver the summer I was first able to walk.
And Mr. Stride, is he from Silver, too?
The sheriff, ma'am? Yes, ma'am. He was the law there for 12 years.
Was?
Yeah, they held an election back last fall. Sheriff, he run. But he wasn't much at kissing babies. When they come to counting up, he didn't have nothing but a spot on his shirt where the badge used to hang. Of course, that won't make no never mind when he catches up to them that done it. The killing back in Silver. Didn't he tell you?
No.
Reckon he wouldn't have that.
You say there was a killing, Mr. Masters?
Silver Express office was held up. Fargo box was stole. A lot of shooting. Somebody was bound to get hurt. Just too bad it had to be her.
Her?
Yeah, they killed her. Sheriff's wife.
Coffee.
Thank you.
Is that a coyote?
I hope so.
Mr. Masters told us about... Well, he told us about your wife. Would you like to talk about her? I know it's none of my business, but it might make it easier.
You're right, Mrs. Greer. It's none of your business, and it won't make it any easier.
Night.
Miss Greer.
There's one thing Masters in there didn't tell you. The reason my wife is dead. 6 months ago, I lost my job as the sheriff of Silver Springs. 3 of those months, I tried to get work. Work that was fitting the next sheriff, but I didn't find any. The town allowed as I could be the deputy, but my pride wouldn't let me, so my wife had to take a job. A clerk checking freight for Fargo. She was working at that job the night she was killed. Good night, Miss Greer.